require more sleep. And I'm weary. I'm definitely gonna have to, like, I guess, make it to home base, I guess. It's a sanctuary. If we can make it, shoot. It's gonna be, like, north, west, that should be it right there. Oh, man. Survival mode ain't no joke. It looks like I'm all sorts of messed up right now. But the pain is real.
Takes an awful lot of equipment to dig something like this. I doubt anyone's gonna notice if some parts just wandered off.
Right? Speaking of wandering off, my mentats, my psycho has just wandered off. Dun dun dun. Man, Fallout is such a wonderful game. The only bad part about it, though, it's on survival. That's not really bad, though. I'm just saying. Just gotta get sleep and just found some psycho. Drugs. Now it looks like we're coming up on the red rocket right there, so everything's gonna be fine. Man, I tell you, we're gonna have to get that sleep in. Like, I can definitely feel the whole sleep aspect of what they put in their survival mode. Because, I mean, people, real humans, they need sleep. I mean, my dude's no mutant. He's like straight right off the 2077 assembly line, fresh human. Ain't nothing wrong with him, except for probably right now, which he's experiencing the world, the wastelands, firsthand after waking up in a cryogenic sleep. Can't go wrong, though. Can't go wrong. But here we go. Now, I was wanting to get a little bit of work done on Sanctuary itself, because this right here, we need a lot more of that. Like, we can actually roast something. I synced it. Roasted Mirelurk meat. That's what I'm talking about. Now, I know I haven't been in here yet. Now, I guess with all the extra add-ons and whatnot, I can probably do a really good job of making newer stuff. Like, I have not actually had a chance to look at some of the newer things that I can do. Ooh, silver table knife. All I know is we're gonna need more people here. And unfortunately, we don't have our trader here. It's kinda quite unfortunate. Here we go. Let's get some water. Some aqua. You feel a bit better, but are still thirsty. Feel better, but still parched. Wow, he's gonna have to pee after this. Ah, we're properly hydrated, and that's probably what we're aiming at. Now, I guess I left my power armor over at the other red rocket, most likely. I have to probably start cleaning this whole area out. Putting our own good stuff in. I mean, we could probably get started with that. Ooh, just got an auto host from MZ herself. How wonderful.
Hope this rain lets up soon.
Now, what else is wrong with us, though? Show effects. Okay, we are weary and we still require more sleep. So let's go ahead and take care of our sleep meter. Probably have to eat some craziness now. What, a good 8 hours? Homie probably needs to sleep for a good 24. We'll give him a good 20. Because sleep's important all of a sudden. Survival mode. Oh, what's going on? There we go. I guess there's some stuff going on that we just don't know about. Like, it's just an hour later. Oh, what is going down, Luffy King 303? Yeah, we are playing some Fallout 4 right now. And there is finally the sleep counters kicking off. We're sleeping for 20 hours. I could do that in IRL. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I had just woken up, like, from a nap, no joke. I woke up because a kitty wanted inside the room. I did not like that at all. And here we go, we're parched again, and we're probably hungry. Dun dun dun. Let's get something to eat. Something to eat.
Seems harvest to be growing well.
Melons. There we go. That should be good. Let's go ahead and drink some more Wawa. Alright, we're properly hydrated. Let's go ahead and get this food down. Wait a minute. Why are we still requiring more sleep? I don't like that. I just slept for like forever. Oh, definitely eat some canned dog food. Gross. Luffy King says, I played so much of Fallout 4, I can't play it for a long while. Yo, I feel you, bro. I feel you. Roasted Marlin. You are properly fed. That's what I like to see. I feel you, bro. I can't believe we are still, like, all sick and junk. What the heck, man? Increased chance of getting sick. We need a doctor here. Let's go ahead and transfer and store all junk. Let's see what we got going on in the workshop inventory. Anything good in the aid? Ah, we got more purified water. We'll just take all that. And let's see, what can we build? Resources. Food. Yeah, you kind of figure that they would have, like, automatic things. Like, would it be under furniture? Beds. We don't need beds. Why is just beds and furniture? Man, really? Oh, here we go. Duh. Miscellaneous. Television, toilets, fish rack. What do we need a fish rack for? What does a fish rack even do? Cart, nightstand, sink. Don't need none of this. Pommel horse. Oh, it produces happiness. Oh, weight bench too? You've got to be kidding me. Make a little workout stand right here. Why not, right? Build. That's what I'm talking about. Can't television. Well, that's interesting. We could use this? Oh my god, what is this? Come on, Piper, spot me. Let's go. Strength boost added. What? That is crazy. Alright, put it up, bro. You know you want to. Come on, come on, do it. Come on. There you go. Good job. Good job, Lures. That was quite weird. I've not seen that yet. Alright, so now... Well, it said that we had a strength perk. Okay, I guess not then. What does that even mean? Oh, well, I guess it went right there. Yay. I don't think we're gonna be able to do much here.
I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to chat, though.
Oh yeah.
Folks are just looking for a hand.
Well, where's Preston then? Where is Preston anyway? Ah, there he is.
At least it's.
Whoa, that's not what I wanted. All right, hey Preston, I heard you wanted to.
Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
Okay.
Need something?
Preston, like, come here, bro.
Need something?
Got anything to say to me? No, nothing. Spoony Doll's up in the house. She says, just a temporary boost, I think. Oh, hi. Spoony Doll's gonna lurk on me. You lurking? Feel free to lurk. It'll be awesome. I'll try to be awesome while you lurk around. What is this? Is that mangy mutt? It's a guard dog just swimming around. What's up with that? Alright, I have no idea where to go. All these quests seem like ouch. But we are going to move forward anyway. Maybe get into a little bit of trouble. Now, we did actually turn in the locket, which is a good thing, to somebody like right over there. And probably a little bit too low to really do much of anything. We have to probably try to, go after. Smoondog says, you love the lurking, yay. I love the lurking. Lurking's good. That means you love me, but you have things to do. That's what it basically means. Okay, what just happened? I just got XP for no reason. I'm okay with it. Well, I guess we'll walk through this little side of town right here. I know that there's something really kind of special around here that you can activate. Oh, speaking of activating, we're gonna take us a nice Nuka-Cola. Deliciousness. What's in here? Workhouse. Let's go up in the workhouse. Luffy King says that he played a lot of Final Fantasy 15. I have yet to play it, unfortunately. Is there anything here? We're just gonna go hidden just in case. Oh man. It's better safe than sorry. It's so true. Anything that we can actually get up in here? Let's see. There we go. That's how you jump. Nothing in this desk. Come on. Nothing in that desk. Well, it looks like we can go over here, though. Turn on the light. We need it. Alright. I assume that this would take us right back outside. We don't need to go there. Anything over here? Oh. Absolutely. It looks like people have used to live here back in the day. Probably like 100 years ago. And everything was still radiated. What do we got here? Ooh, okay. Alright. We're gonna try to make a jump. 1, 2, 3. Yes! I did it. Baby rattle. What have we got here? Fusion cells, 10mm ammo, small tough. Ooh, armor penetrating, and some used oil can. Probably use that in the future. And, don't think, ooh, there is more stuff. I don't think we can climb up here, though. That'd be nice. Just let me climb. Ugh. No! Womp womp. Alright. Keep heading upstairs. Alright, that's where we just did. Here we go. We're at the top floor. We looking for junk. Junk and garbage. Ooh.
Loctite.
Alright, what's the story here? It clearly looks like somebody... This dude in the blue shirt got angry with this naked dude. I guess he's not... How does he still have clothes on and homie don't? Okay, well, Burnt book, burnt textbook. Is that a hibachi grill? Oh man, that's cool. Whoever this guy is, he loved kittens and weird plants. And there's probably not much left of this place. Let's go upstairs. Let's do this. Let's go out. More like. Yeah. So that little scavenging run didn't go very well. It was just a stupid chest. Or, I say chest, but it's really just a safe that we couldn't open up. That makes me sad. Now it looks like we're all the way up here. That looks quite interesting. Get a nice big view of everything going on. This town has nothing going on. Sadness. We'll just jump right down here. What is up here? Oh. We'll just play on the rooftops, I guess. There has got to be something nice. Ooh, I can't jump down there. Can't play Santa Claus? Well, ow, that was painful. I'm so painful right now. All right, what's in this?
Nuclear protection on a budget.
I'm pretty sure that protected nothing. Now I'm a little bit butthurt I fell and sprained my ankle. We've probably already been here. Just looted the crap out of it. Yep, chem box is empty. Ugh. Surviving. I have a feeling I'm gonna die. Everything's so, like, overpowered when you have... I could've swore I heard something. Yeah. I guess I was just freaking out for no reason. Ooh, rack stack does. Get some. I need that meat. Give me that meat. Execute critical. Shoot him right in the butt. Good stuff. Well, at least that rack stack does used to ride the subway. Subway token? What does that even mean? Ooh, what's over here? Oh crap. That's probably not good. Got him. Alright, blood leaf. Go wrong. Alright, what? Ramen meat. Water that I don't think I want to drink. Alright, that blood-borne parasite landed right here. There we go. Hub flower. Well. What do we have here? Oh, it's a crow. This isn't, what's her name's place, is it? It looks just like it, don't it? Ah, hello, miss.
Excuse me.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Yeah, I do.
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but okay. We'll make it. We always do. Now,
sounds
let's
good.
Get back to business.
Yeah,
I'll take a look.
I'll
sure.
Definitely
all
take
salvage,
a little something, something.
But nothing's junk.
Nothing's junk. I feel you. Now you wouldn't happen to have any 10mm rounds? I'm gonna need all you got. Thank you very much. And looks like we can head over. Maybe get a little. Oh, yeah. A little bit of saving action over here. Oh, crap. That's radiation. That's not cool. Now, we probably gonna have to build this starlight drive-in up a little bit, but that was just not the time for it. Ooh. There's some drugs up in here, though. Rat away. That's just what we need. We're so low on it. We might have to actually end up working on a lot of our actual stuff. Now, we did clear this whole area up of radiation, so that's a big plus. Aluminum can. Alright, there it is. And let's go ahead and get a good save on top of this. I think 1 hour might do good enough for a quick little save. And it looks like... Why are we fatigued? I don't like that. Flip lighter and all sorts of nastiness. But here we go. Let's keep moving. It's a good thing we saved. Oh, wait a minute. I just forgot. We actually have water with us. Purified water enough to become properly hydrated. That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna turn off our lights. Daytime. Don't want to drain the batteries on the Pip-Boy. That's what's up. Oh crap, they're still there. Thanks, Piper. You are a saint. I guess the doggy had a ball with him. I guess apparently they still play with balls. Where's the other one? I guess it doesn't matter. I am just so freaked out by, you know, the aspect that if I die, I have to go all the way back to where I just sleepied at. But I'm okay. I'm okay. What is this right here? Ooh, mystic pines. Now, if I'm not mistaken, there is a special little generator somewhere down here. We have discovered mystic pines. Ooh, there's a nice bed here. Ooh. I don't know if we're gonna...
Won't be able to pick this.
I know, man. Feels bad, man. Just do that. Is there a place to actually, can't pick that either. Well. Ooh, Jangles the Moon Monkey. That's good loot. Oh, somebody has some jet. Oh, crap. Basketball, floor-rounded base. More loot that we don't need. Nothing. You know, it'd be really nice if this place had, like, one of those...
There's a story here, we'll find it.
If there is a story here, we'll find it. Piper, you're so right, though. Yeah, I would love this to be, like, an actual area of where you can, like, just start making your own stuff, because it's, like, a nice little community. Speaking of which... Oh, there's tombstones. Oh, this must have been like a retirement home. Right? Like, that's the only thing I would think of it to be. Is like a retirement community. That makes sense. Now, with that being said... Somewhere across this lake right here. I know we're just going around in circles. But I will figure it out. See. I believe it's this lake. Might be able to find something. Oh, what is this? I remember this. There's like people in here. But I don't know what their purpose is. It's due to some other quest that should be right there, absolutely. I remember now. We'll just go the long way around. I really don't feel like getting wet and radiated with stuff that, yuck. I don't like the yuck. But we will go unlock a little area real quick. This should be interesting, though. I'm just hoping that we can make it there without getting caught by something bad. Looks like we're almost there. I know that there's a main road up here. You gotta remember. This guy, he was around back in the day, so he still knows all the roads and stuff. I don't know if he was used to walking. He was probably one of those guys that drove around in one of these things. He was a veteran of some war, of which, you know, war never changes. Dun dun dun. But here we go. Like we're coming up around on the back side of it. Or not? What is going on here? I think we'll eventually find the way in here if we walk around it long enough. Here we go. Covenant. Why, pardon me, sir.
You here visiting Covenant, pal? If not, move along. You know, I'm people loitering around. Not good for the nerves.
I feel you.
I might take a look.
It ain't that simple. Okay. We don't just let anyone inside. There's an entrance test. We call it the safe test. Everyone's got to take it.
Interesting idea. Between you and me, what's the test for?
I probably shouldn't say nothing, but listen. We want to make sure only good people come into Covenant.
Okay.
No undesirables. Nobody that ain't actually what they seem, you know?
Okay.
I'm new to the area. What do you mean about undesirables?
But you don't know about... Jesus, listen. Not everyone in the Commonwealth is human, okay? Some are... synths. I'm
really
not going to say anything more than that. Just take the test. You pass, and you can come inside where everything's safe. All right?
Sure. Okay.
Good. Take a seat, and we can begin.
It's probably that stupid test that, you know, I never pass. I'm not good with tests. Maybe I should eat something.
So let's begin. There ain't no wrong answers. You are approached by a frenzied scientist who yells, "I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber." What's your response?
I wouldn't worry. If he did that, it'd cause parabolic destabilization of the fission singularity.
Yeah. Next question. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection on his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate. The doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Medicate the infected area as best I can.
You have a medical background. You discover a young boy lost in a cave. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
I lead the boy to safety, then turn him over to someone in charge.
Very curious. Congratulations! Hey, you made it onto a baseball team. Which position do you prefer?
Which position do I prefer?
designated hitter.
Are you certain about that? Never mind. Next question. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're
surprised
when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill someone. What do you do?
What?
I'd throw my tea in her face.
Of course. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
I'd grab a bobby pin and pick the lock.
And that is all you'd do? Nothing else? Wait, don't answer.
Don't answer.
Oh, no. You've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach.
What?
What's the best course of treatment?
Scream. Pray.
I dose myself with anti-mutagen agent.
Ignoring possible. Yes. A neighbor is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic
book. Ooh, Grognak the Barbarian.
One. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
I'd trade him for one of the comic books I own.
Hmm. Right?
You're almost done. Last question. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and...
I'd put a firecracker in his toilet. That never gets old.
Test's over. No one's ever answered quite like you. But hey.
I passed.
You passed.
I passed.
I'll open up the gate.
I passed the test.
Always thought something was a bit off about Covenant. I mean, what good's an entry exam against raiders?
Right? Piper's right.
Welcome to Covenant.
Woody woot, we have found our way into Covenant.
I really shouldn't talk to you, because I'm busy and all.
Is Piper coming? How would she dislike this?
Enjoy your stay! I hope Swanson didn't give you too hard a time at the gate.
Nah.
If you ask me, I think he takes his job too seriously. But welcome.
Really?
Everyone around here calls me
Mrs. Fitzgerald.
Miss
Fitzgerald.
You, cutie, can call me
okay, Penny. It's, too short.
You're awfully chipper.
Looks like someone woke up on the wrong side of the bed, Mr. Grumpy Pants.
Oh, Mr. Grumpy Pants.
Shop? I'll make sure to give you a good price.
Ooh, okay.
I'll take a look.
Take your time, sweetie.
What you got? What you got? I tell you what, you know, I have water here that I can sell you. I can give you like, I can give you like 12 of them. Yeah, there you go. And you give me money. That's all I need. Actually, what else do you have out of curiosity? Justice. What on earth? That's expensive. I want it. Ooh, she got all sorts of good stuff. Oh, we don't have enough ammo for something like this. Man, that'd be nice to have, though. Ooh. Oh, I want that. Oh, we're so poor right now. Herbal antimicrobial. Okay. Well, we found this place. I guess there's... I think we can sleep in one of these beds. Give it a good save and a half. It's getting dark.
We don't get many vault dwellers. Hope the outside world isn't too much of a disappointment.
Alright, now this reminds me, though, that there is a little area really close to here. Somewhere. I forget where. But it is really close. I believe it's off in... Gosh, I think it's off in this direction. Right off the water. If we get there, we'll have another workshop. And now on...
The sun goes down, crazies come out.
The sun goes down, crazies come out. I don't like it. Alright, should be like a house over here. Somewheres. Ah, here we go. This is it right there. Now, it's covered in what I think to be blood bugs, which I do not like. Yep, they're there. Let's go ahead and get sneaky with it. Ooh, that's it. A honey, honey, go pow. Boom. Ooh, they're everywhere. Got one. Whoa. What the heck just happened? Dun, dun, dun. What was that? Like, who blew me up for no reason? Yeah, Brad, 17911. It is Fallout 4, man. What the heck happened? This was... That was supposed to be easy. We don't get many vault dwellers. Then we just get blown up for no reason. Well, let's go back and probably watch out for that next time. Yes, it is right behind here. It's a good thing it wasn't that far away. Wow, it really wasn't that far away. Like right there. Oh wait, that's not it. Is it? Oh, it's right there. What's that? I want to check this out.
Could try to blow it. Nah,
never thought
risky.
A reporter could consider themselves
back
a success
off.
Until someone threatened
this
their life.
This is mine.
Hey.
Me?
Whatever's in there
I'm
is mine.
Successful.
Okay.
I found it first. Whatever's in there is mine. I found it first.
All right, bro.
He wasn't kidding. Right where he said it would be.
Okay.
I found it first.
Okay.
Hey,
bro.
There.
Whatever's in there is mine. I found it first.
Okay,
back
if that's
off.
All. Okay.
This is mine.
You know, just do your own thing, bro. You found it first. You get it. That's fine. I'm not gonna argue with you. Like a stupid thing to get in a fight over. Oh, there's nothing in there. Oh, crap. It's just a bird. You can't get into this building. Oh wait, maybe you can. Oh, it looks like we found something. Very nice. Left leg for Raider stuff. A Raider right arm. What's currently our right arm? I guess it doesn't matter. Oh, metal. No wonder we're having such problems moving around. Ooh, Rad-X, and that's about it. It's starting to get dark. Yes, I did get messed up fairly quickly. Alright, here we go. Let's try this whole shenanigans again. Watch us get messed up again. Doesn't look like there's a lot of... I guess 25% four times guaranteed at least one hit. Come on, more shots. Okay, and... Dang. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Wow, these things are not wanting to die. Uh-uh. No doing that to me. I'm not having it. Alright. Brad says that dying light match between me and you was amazing. I know. It was pretty nice. Alright, looks like we are slightly out of danger.
Here's hoping they don't come back.
I know, right? Where's all that dead stuff that we just dropped?
I
lives now.
Oh, Brad, I will be uploading it a little bit later on today. I'll actually be publishing it. Oh, there's that frag mine that blew me up. Let's go. It's right there. Haha! I got it. Is that it? Alright, Taffington Boathouse. We have leveled up. Let's go ahead and level up. Now, what should we choose? We should probably start working on our charisma so we can get all sorts of good stuff. We're gonna need charisma. Cap collector. If I'm not mistaken, charisma will actually get us to the... Oh. Local leader. Probably should upgrade that first. But hey, you know what? Level 11 will come. Must clear out the enemies from the location. Alright. Hopefully this works. Oh, hello! Did we get him? Did we get him? Did we win? Still more stuff. Give me that blood sack, what thing you have. Alright, bug, you're mine. Critical! Let's go. Oh, he looks like he's stuck. What luck. And there we go. There we have it. We are victorious. I think we have taken over this whole area completely. Taffington Boathouse is now mine. I hope. Alright, here's a door. Let's go ahead and open said door.
Definitely had this nightmare.
And here we go. And there it is. Scrap on that. This whole area needs to get fixed up. Alright, so let's go ahead and I think maybe we can go upstairs and maybe get a little bit of sleep. Scrap this. We don't really need anything up in here. Like, it's just best to just leave everything alone. Let's take the broom. There's no fast traveling, sadly. But, alright, so what's up here? Like, you definitely make this place to be, like, a very nice little habitation. Oh, that's my bed. Let's go. Sleeping bag. Bathtub. There's a dead homie. Aww. Alright, let's go ahead and exit out. Search dead homie. And, what's...
Lock's really strong.
That's quite unfortunate. Ah, here we go.
Nice.
That is nice. A Vault-Tec lab coat. Look at me go. It even increases intelligence. Tight. Alright, it's nappy nap time. Alright, Taffington Boathouse is now mine. I'm happy about that. Unfortunately, we're not really going to be able to, like, you know, go crazy with it and do anything to it. But we have it. It's ours. Which is nice. From here, you could basically put a whole bunch of, like, water purification. And this will be, like, one of your main little hubs for, you know, water. Because water is the key to life in this game. You can get rich off of it.
Got it.
Oh, shoot. Alright. Why are these things all lasered up? Oh, yeah, I got you. Now, I'm not quite sure if there's anything actually in this boat right here. We duck down. Nope. At least we got some of the other stuff. I'm not too worried about anything else. Closed door. Open door. Move forward with our lives. Glowing fungus. That's always nice. Be more glowing fungus right here. I forgot what glowing fungus really does, but it looks like we are successful in taking this area. Now, where are some more areas that we can actually go to? From Taffington Boathouse in Covenant. Tin Pines Bluff. Ooh, it's the combat zone. Everything over there is just, I'm not even ready for it. And it's dark. Oh, so dark. To get our sleep on, though. I'm running out of ammo. Again. At least we got Taffington Boathouse. Ooh, this is probably not a good place to be. Oh, crap. Off in the distance, I see a super mutant and a nuclear arm. Nuclear armament. I'm not quite ready to go over here yet. I don't think I could take on a super mutant. Not in the slightest. We are going northwest. I am completely lost. Ah, see light off in the distance. What does that even mean? Oh, there's more light. Puppies. Oh, it's an alpha mongrel. Get some. Oh, no. I don't think this is good. This is probably not good at all. I just got totally tore up by doggies. it'd probably smell like all sorts of bad stuff on me. Oh, thank God we killed it. Oh man, our health is so low. Alright, there we go. We're gonna have to probably like cut this little expedition a little short. We gotta save somewhere.
Here's trouble. This is normal for other journalists.
It is not normal for other journalists, there, girly girl. Now, what is this over here, and is it safe? Probably not safe. But we will check it out regardless. If I'm not mistaken, there is some areas of which have raiders in them. This, I'm afraid, might be one of them. Or mutants. Yeah, I'm not down with that. Speaking of which, I think that this is probably, a raider encampment. Yeah, there's raiders out here, guys. I do not need to deal with no raiders. Not when an attack dog will tear me up.
What's the angle here?
Oh, wait. Alright, this might be good. This might be good. Looks like this is one of those robot plants. Not like a plant, you know, where you like gross. It's like General Atomics Galleria.
Report suspicious behavior to the director immediately.
Welcome to the General Atomics Galleria. You must be our new supervisor.
I am.
Yes. That's right.
Splendid. Well, let me be the first to welcome you to your new assignment. Once you've had a chance to get settled in, you should report to the director.
Okay.
His office is located in the statue in the center of the plaza. The galleria is currently closed to the public, but staff and employees are permitted on the grounds, of course.
Okay.
If you have any questions, I'd be happy to assist you.
Sounds good.
What is this place?
The General Atomics Galleria is the shopping center of tomorrow today. Wide array of stores are staffed entirely by the General Atomics line of robots, showcasing the reliability and versatility of a robotic workforce. Come in and experience the General Atomics difference.
All right.
That's all.
Very well. Enjoy your visit.
Any deviation from standard operating procedures must be authorized by the director.
Howdy there. Come on in.
Hi, is there a place to sleep?
Welcome to Slocum's Joe. Can I set you up with a nice hot cup of coffee? On the house.
Yeah.
Sure.
Coming right up. Here at Slocum's Joe, all of our coffee is heated to a perfect 200 degrees Fahrenheit. You might want to stand back.
Fuck. I should have said no. I'm just gonna throw that out there. If I would have said no, like, I wouldn't have got blown up by a stupid robot that doesn't know what the heck he's doing. Alright, well, lesson learned. Jeez. All I needed was a bed, too. Well, on the plus side, we got Taffington Boathouse. It's so true. It is so true. Wow, look at this. Alright, we have got to move this stupid bug. Stupid twitching bug. Alright. Well, guys, I don't know what to say. I mean, we died a little bit prematurely, a little bit early. I did not like it. I did not like it at all. But hey, it happens. Looks like the moon is about half cocked right there. About half of it. It's a half moon. And we are going to go ahead and call it right now. We have maintained and gotten all the way to General Tonk's Robot Factory, but you know, I wanted a cup of coffee, but no, apparently robots can't make coffee. They just like to blow things up. And they get mad at me about it. What was that? Anyways, drop a like on the video. I hope you've enjoyed my little adventure through the wasteland of the Commonwealth. Yeah. Till next time.